I didn't set the timer. God damn it. This is the one. We're not gonna be messing around no more. This is the one. I believe? Hell yeah. If chat believe, it's a good sign.
What have we here? I'll mark this on my map so I can come back later.
Solid. Suboptimal. Could have spent a little later and been saving more time, but whatever. Let's get RNG. I'm only gonna go for that other jump if I get that RNG. Good RNG one's gonna keep with the old route. Yes, the current one, but not faster one. Because that one's risky. 158. Damn. Okay. I see you, Harry. I see you.
Oh my.
Very good pace. This is like any percent pace that I would want. Barely squeaked in there. Oof. Jump. Let's see it. Not quite.
Oops, gotta slide down.
I'm genuinely impressed I got that, how I did it. That was smooth, so. Smooth, like butter. 258. That's pretty good. Oh, Jeb. I knew the moment I rolled off that native was gonna hit me. He was jumping right in the way.
You knew we were going to the jungle.
It's probably golds, I would say. It's probably golds.
Good job.
Yep. There it is. That's pretty solid.
I certainly.
I told you, this is the one. I told you. Sub 16 right here. Pretty good pace. That was very beautiful green treatment right there. Muy perfecto.
What reef?
Except for the ending. That ending was me. Been hit yet? I don't think so. Hit up full speed. Yeah. Get out of there. Okay. This stupid jump. Good pace, good pace. Yes. I forgot about Nicole. Whoops.
As soon as I.
This is a very good pace. Best possible time is 15:38. Oh, sub 16 is so free. Sub 16 is actually so easy. You have to not have skills here. Sub 15 is where it's at. SMH. This is too easy of a goal. So free. It's too free. It's too easy for me. I'm too good for this game, you know what I mean? Absolutely goaded. I don't know why I'm talking like this. I apologize. Salutes. When does that happen? I can't think of it. When does that happen? The torch fight backwards and she's floating and saluting. What the f- That's weird. I didn't know that was a thing. That's kind of creepy. That's like some creep. That's what makes some creepy pasta thing. Yeah. I wonder why it's a thing. Oh, I think that's just there before you get to that cutscene. Because you don't see Nicole before you enter the cutscene. Probably why. This is my guess. Oh yeah, I'll take a look at it. That's pretty cool. I actually might make an emote of that. Get rid of Harry smiling and put in Nicole saluting. Oh, interesting. Okay. We got some great emotes here. Alright, come on, Chief. Very good monkey RNG. Get him this book.
I've never...
The other Nicole one is great, I agree. It's the best. It's unbeatable. I might even do it, so. Come here, monkey. Oh. Piss. Time lost, but we're still saving time here. Oh yeah, no. Sub 16 is very free right now. Sub 16 is... I'd have to throw very hard to lose it. Like, miss Geysership again. Yo, what's up, Fump? How's it going, man? We're doing some meme categories on Pitfall. How's it going? Zoinks. We made this category last week, I think. Finally routed it out, and we're getting a sub 16 win right now. Good time right now. That's time loss. Alright, come here. Oh, nice. Nice! I work next to an airport, so... I understand the pain of hearing loud airplanes every day. It's annoying, but you know what, whatever. He's a world record tweaker, yeah. I hold every world record in this game, and I figured I'd get this one too. It's cause I like this game, man, you know, it's cool having all the world records. It's, shows my dedication and my care for the craft. I work at a Chipotle though, so, you know. Very different. Oh, we went to space. I think that's the highest jump I've seen yet. Ish. Well, listen, we're going off of loadless times here. Well, not loadless. We're going off of RTA times here. That's what it's been going off of for years. The one time I get a record that's not RTA, that is RTA, everybody's like, nah, it doesn't count. Sorry. I got 1 HP, actually. This is kind of sketchy. I would really be sad if this died to me only having 1 HP, to be honest. I know it should be, but every time I've gotten an LRT record, everybody was like, but RTA. The one moment I get it. Double standard. Oh, shit. This would kill it. We were talking about there being no way to kill it. This would kill it. This would kill it. Yeah, it should be fine. It should still be 16. Yeah, it should be fine. There. 1546. Not bad, not bad. Screenshot it. Put it in Discord. What next? 1531 is best possible time, and that last boot has like 5 seconds of time save potential. Okay. Honestly, I might just take a break here. Let you do your under stream. I've got some stuff I gotta do. I just want to get sub 16 by the end of the day today. That happened.